guys, today is the day when we make barbecue on our dacha. And in this video, we will show you how we cook plov. First of all, I should say that we are not professionals. We cook as we can. And that is the recipe that we use for many years. And we like the result. So the plov is really very tasty. And today we shall show you how we cook plov. Alex made fire, and the first thing is to add oil. That is vegetable oil, sunflower oil, but you may use any vegetable oil. So guys, we added about 100 grams of vegetable oil. Today is a warm autumn day. Golden autumn, as you may see, trees are very, very beautiful. In a week, they promise a cold weather, winter starts. We use the final days of autumn to cook plov.
Вот это слабый нагрев, он должен сразу прям кипеть.
Alex tried to show you how to check the temperature of the oil. So if it boils immediately, so then it is hot. In this case, it wasn't hot. So you must wait a little bit more.
Уже близко. Чигай. Масло.
Oh, that means the oil is Let me show you guys the ingredients. So we prepared everything at home. Here we have carrot, onion, and meat. If you haven't seen the first episode of this video, we went to the store and bought the ingredients for our plov. Here we have about 1 kilogram of carrot, 1 kilogram of onions, and 1 kilogram of meat. Here is pork and beef, approximately 500 grams of pork and 500 grams of beef. Check the video where we went to the supermarket.
Сейчас нужен очень большой огонь, чтобы очень сильный был нагрев.
Alex says at the moment the fire must be very intensive to make a high temperature of oil. Approximately for 10 minutes the meat was boiling in oil, and now we shall add onion. So guys, about 1 minute Alex was stirring the onion. Now the onion is rather soft, and we add carrot. Alex says a lot of onions this time. He says he hasn't done this for ages, so lost qualification. Alex, everything will be great. Smells yummy, even now. Delicious. Today we are without chefie, because we had to bring kazan. Kazan, that is this metal black thing where we cook plov. So guys, we did not check the time, but approximately 15 or 20 minutes it was cooking, and now the volume is about 2 size smaller than it was before. And now we shall add boiled hot water. We added about 1.5 liters of water. Now Alex will stir everything. Сколько оно сейчас будет готовиться?
Вообще говорят, это называется зирвак. И тот, кто готовит, говорит, что чем дольше зирвак варится, тем вкуснее получается плов.
Alex says that the soup now is called зирвак. I don't know the English name, so if you know, write in comments. So, зирвак is the name of this soup. And Alex says the longer зирвак is cooking, the better the result.
Он должен готовиться на медленном огне.
The fire must be small. We shall add spices. These are special spices for plov. Зира, куркума, turmeric. Okay.
Oh. От души. Барбарис дает кислинку.
Барбарис gives a sour taste. What a wonderful smell, guys. I do not eat meat. I'm not a vegetarian, but I do not eat meat. All this is for Alex and our son. Шефи is on the diet, as usual. But Alex is going to have a gorgeous dinner. Alex makes a small fire. It must be boiling, not intensively. We add salt, guys.
Зирвак должен быть чуть пересолен.
Alex says the soup must be salty.
Суп.
А что это у тебя, не суп?
Зирвак.
Самый натуральный супчик. Змеиный.
Прошел час.
One hour has passed.
Пахнет?
Yeah, smells like plov. Already.
Ну все, в принципе, зирвак готов. Можно, конечно, еще и подольше подержать, но...
Зирвак soup is ready. Now we are going to add rice.
Идем готовить рис.
We must clean rice, because it is a little bit dirty. That is, guys, just pure water, tap water. We wash rice 3 times in 3 waters. Now, guys, our rice is clean and we will add it into kazan. 1 kilogram of rice we have here, 900 grams. What is important here, you do not mix rice with the zira soup. You just put rice on the surface of meat and...
Не перемешивая.
Yeah. Do not stir it. Just put the rice on the top of everything. We add extremely hot water, boiling water.
1.5-2 centimeters должен покрывать.
So how much water to add? about 2 centimeters of water must be at the top of rice.
Ну вот так вот.
Yeah.
Две фаланги.
Okay. So Alex says that all rice is different. Some rice is cooking during 20 minutes, some rice is cooking during 40 minutes. So as for our rice, it is just 20 minutes. So we shall wait 15 minutes, then we shall open the lid and have a look at the result. So in 15 minutes we shall continue.
Самое главное, сейчас перемешивать нельзя.
The most important thing, guys, do not mix at this moment. That is the most important, Alex says.
Очень сильно. Надо поменьше сделать.
The fire is very strong. Оп.
Рис еще не готов, он белый внутри. Тут есть как бы желтый, вот этот готов. А вот этот вот не готов.
Alex says that some rices are ready and some rices are not ready. If it is white inside, it is not ready. So you may see some rices are yellow and some rices are still white inside.
Сейчас надо сделать дырочку,
Alex makes small holes for the steam to go out. Wow! Boiling a bit. So guys, what can I tell you? It is a very, very long process, really. It takes maybe 3 hours or maybe 4 hours to cook it, because first of all we prepared kazan, so this metal, I don't know, frying pan. So and then almost 2 hours we cooked this rice with meat. So it really takes too much time to cook.
Еще 10 минут.
10 minutes more we have to wait.
О, плов готов.
It is ready, guys. So guys, now the most important part. We try what we cooked. So guys, thank you very much for watching. If you would like, you may try to cook using our recipe. We are not professionals, but well, that is the recipe that we use for many years. So of course there are many other recipes of plov, but well, that is just one of the recipes. So thank you again for watching. Put thumbs up if you like the episodes, thumbs down if you do not like. Goodbye, see you soon in the next video. Пока!